Hear me tell Marie the story about the statue. The one in front of us there, the guy on the horse. He was one of the guys who was hired to head a mercenary army to defend Venice, which he did successfully, and ended up moving here and making a pretty big fortune. And at the end of his life, didn't have any heirs, so he said he gave his entire fortune to Venice. All he asked in return is that they would put a statue of him in St. Mark's Square. So they signed the deal. He died, they gave the money. And then they said, you know, St. Mark's Square, that's really kind of too nice a property for this. So he said, this is a St. Mark's school here. I'm sure that's what he meant. They stuck it in front of in this square instead. It's not bad. Not bad. I think it's not St. Mark's Square. Anyway, hold on just a second. Thank you. have eggs in a coop, wouldn't you? You'd have eggs in a coop, wouldn't you? Here's that old Wild West American style. No, I've just been watching, seeing. I thought we might eat there in Siena, but it turns out they opened about 10 minutes before we leave to take the trip to Rome. Yeah. cooling towels, the white one. Cool.